has no relationship with the truth.
Well, will you honor a request from Donald Trump's ICE agency? If they provide a detainer request, will you honor it as governor? Will you work with Donald Trump? Yes
or no? You can proceed with your time.
He won't answer the Jake. That's important because that's what happens when somebody's
Jake,
a criminal.
I've
been a prosecutor. I've worked with law enforcement. When they're in the system, they're convicted. Maybe they serve 10 years, but it comes time to come out. There's a detainer request from ICE. You either turn them over to ICE or release them into the community. That's the only two options. Andrew will not answer the question.
Detainers,
that tells me, he would be willing to release them back into our community.
Well, of course, I just think the showboating is unnecessary. What we will do is we will follow the law. Commit a crime, you do the time. If through the adjudicatory process and a judge issues a warrant for arrest or movement into an ICE facility, that is exactly what we would follow. By the way, what the congressman is suggesting has already been determined by the Supreme Court to be unconstitutional.
So let me, I want to move on to another.